A 33-year-old Fremont man was killed Tuesday afternoon when the motorized hang glider he was piloting crashed into an apartment complex. Curt Claudio of Walnut Avenue, Cherry Gardino, was rushed to Washington Hospital and pronounced dead on arrival. Witnesses say the aircraft, commonly known as an ultralight, may have struck the roof of an apartment building before it dropped. Its pilot was killed instantly.